Today we're gonna make a box. This box. To hold these. When doing continuous grain, you really have to pay attention to your layout. As you can see here, I did not. And we're done. This is the Spanish cedar for inside of the humidor. Wasn't quite wide enough for the top and bottom panels, so I have to glue up two pieces together to make them fit. I don't have a lot of permanently flat or non-stick surfaces in my shop, so I found that using a granite 12-inch tile from big box store works pretty well. Doesn't stick, it's nice and flat. Let's make the top.
Yeah.
top of the box is a raised panel, so it's going to have rabbits all the way around to sit inside grooves on the side. And the bottom is obviously the cedar panel that's going to sit inside the dados as well. So here I am just putting grooves on the top and the bottom of the sides. Here I just have some scrap cedar that I'm putting in the dados to get a perfect fit for the top and bottom panels. This way there's enough room for expansion and contraction. And then I'll just transfer those measurements right to my panels and cut them. I don't have a dado blade, so I'm just taking little bits off at a time. Then I'll put a sacrificial fence on the DeWalt fence and then finish it up. Some sweet looking cheeks. Here I am on a practice run, making sure everything fits nice before I do the dreaded glue up. I realized after watching this video so many times while editing it, I really didn't need to put tape on the insides because that's where the Spanish cedar is going to be once I form it up. But if you're doing a box without a liner, it's good practice. Glue-ups are challenging enough, but up your game and tend to a hurt child who falls on your driveway in the middle of it. Most of the seams came out pretty good, but a little bit of glue and sawdust and a couple of the cracks and on the edges fix things right up. I'm only buying a Tesla if you can like and subscribe. Tools in my little garage. This is my first commissioned piece, and it's also my first long-form YouTube video. As with both of them, there's always room for improvement. If you want to see someone take a passion and turn it into a business, then stick around on this channel. Thanks for watching.